Creating and running a campaign on CAASie is pretty straightforward. When you're on your dashboard, click on the new campaign, give it a name, let's call it Digest Test, save and continue. I've got an agency account, so it gets me to pick a client. If you have an advertiser account, then this step will not be available for you. When I click the client, it gives me a bit of details on what sort of credit is left over in the wallet, the number of active campaigns, and the credits that was consumed during that the 24-hour period. I'm going to save and continue. It gives me the option to either hand select my boards or bulk select my boards. In this instance, I'm just going to click on hand select, and I'm going to save and continue. Since I'm based in Brisbane, it's going to drop me into Brisbane. I can zoom into the area that I need to target. I can select the boards from the panel on the left. I can add them to my cart. Or if I know a particular area that I'm targeting, I might even use the polygon tool to select the screens within the area. I've added totally about 11 screens in my campaign. So I'm just going to save and continue. It gives me the option to pick my date range. So I'm just going to start on the 16th of December, and I'm not going to have a finish date. I'm going to run it as an ongoing campaign, set an hourly budget, and I might run my campaign as an ongoing campaign. I'll just pick a schedule between, say, 7 and 9, Monday to Friday. I might even add a slot in the evening between 5 and 6. I would like to set an hourly budget. I can get CAASie to suggest for me. So I'm going to click suggest an hourly pacing. It tells me I've got a target about $20 an hour. If I feel it has suggested about nearly $20. And if you have a look on the right, you can see that every day I'm going to get about 240 ad plays, 1,000 to 2,000 people reached, and 50 minutes of airtime. If I feel that I need to get more ad plays, I might increase my budget to 30, which pushes the number of ad plays to 310 ads during the day. I might set a limit. I can say that once it hits $1,000, I want my campaign to stop, or I can leave it as no limit. The campaign will run as long as there is credit in my wallet. I'll save and continue. If I have the artworks, I can upload it now. If I don't have the artworks, I can click no. And I can download the resolutions so that my designer can design the artworks for me so that I can upload it later. Save and continue. It gives me a bit of a summary on how my campaign, what my campaign now looks like, the times that I've picked and the number of boards that I've selected and the hourly pacing that I've set for my campaign. It also gives me a bit of projected results for the campaign. Save and continue, and that's pretty much your campaign done. Now it'll drop you back into your campaign dashboard, where you can go into the artwork section to upload your artworks once your designer has set the artworks up, created the artworks for you.